All right, welcome back, boys and girls. This is Noob Fu, bringing you another episode of this amazing game. So we're gonna go do that Brotherhood mission about stealing stuff that we talked about before. First, we're gonna talk to her, see if she has anything to say.
What's the matter?
Your thoughts?
Only thing better than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right?
There you go.
Your thoughts?
Nice to know there's someone I can depend on out here.
Still don't have her perk yet?
That was all.
No problem.
Where's the paladin?
Greetings, buddy.
Not a lot of folks would travel with a ghoul.
You're one hell of a soldier.
Know that.
Paladin Dance.
Ready to continue our mission, soldier?
That depends. How are you feeling?
I'm locked and loaded and ready to take on the enemy. When you're ready to go, I'm right behind you.
Ready.
Roger that.
There's nothing quite like the smell of power armor grease and testosterone.
The aroma is rather pungent. Nothing better than being boots on the ground.
It's weird that I can't have more people.
Most folks are just looking for a hand.
All these beds I have. Because they're not fully covered? Far away from everyone else? What about the snow? Oh, I always hit this thing, snow. The help's the laziest. I don't recognize that armor. I think maybe they need to be inside. I'm gonna do that and see what happens. The shiniest. I'm gonna correct that every time I hear it.
Don't know why I left the homestead. I really must confess. I am a weary exile, singing my song of loneliness. The food is the spreadiest, the wine is the headiest, the pals are the readiest, the gals are the steadiest, the love the liveliest, the life the loveliest, way back, home.
Ray Garden's under attack. I gotta help those dumb robots now. I wonder how good it'd be, I guess. Super is probably not very good. Pistol pack. Shooting.
Look at all that blood. Lay that pistol down. Pistol back in my mind. Lay that pistol down.
Supervisor White.
I'm afraid I don't do autographs.
Oh, she kicked out my windshield and she hit me over the head. She cussed and cried and said I'd lied. Wish that I was dead.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol back in mama.
Hi, how are you?
How are you?
From deep down Texas way.
Chop. That move. Tell her
that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol back in mama. Lay that pistol down.
Be paladin soon, son. Or watch that nice shit next to me.
As I was saying, Knight, I've received reports that supplies have been disappearing from our supply depot at the airport. I suspect this may be an inside job.
If so, that's a serious security risk.
That's what worries me. If there is a traitor, our entire operation here could be in jeopardy. I want you to take charge of this investigation. Report to Knight Sergeant Gavel at the base. He commands our logistics division. He can familiarize you with his unit and the depot. Beyond that, you have leave to conduct your investigation as you see fit. Report your findings directly to me. Is that clear?
Do I need to keep my investigation a secret?
It's too late for that. Rumors have already begun to spread. Sergeant Gavel and his team will be expecting you. But that only makes your task more difficult. Whoever is doing this will have had time to prepare.
Is there anything else I should know?
Gavel will fill you in on the details. But from my perspective,
oh,
the strangest thing is what was stolen. Rations. Only rations. I don't know what to make of it. But it is curious.
No, where this is headed.
Any other advice, Captain?
Follow every lead. Look for anything suspicious. No,
uh-huh.
But understand, treason is a serious charge. If someone in the Brotherhood is responsible for this, I need proof before I can act.
Yes, sir.
I expect results. See that I get them. Dismissed.
We're feeding people.
How can a machine believe it's alive? It's ridiculous.
Well, and never sit on a boss's settee unless she's got a perfect personality. A girl can get somewhere in spite of stringy hair or even just a bit bored at the knee.
Liberating the Commonwealth is a huge responsibility, but we'll get the job done.
Personality.
Why a certain girl's off at certain things.
When I get off duty, that Salisbury steak is mine.
That's right. So don't you say I'm smart and have the kindest.
I like that, was it an outsider for too long? I mean, I don't know if I like it. I find it interesting. I guess I like it.
The human-looking synths are the worst.
They hide. I guess a lot of these people were recruited too. Heard about all my superhero heroics.
Sergeant Gavel.
Let me guess. Captain Kells sent you?
That's right.
Let's take this somewhere more private. Follow me. We've converted this section of the terminal into our primary supply depot. From the Prigwin, salvage from the field, we handle it all. Access is strictly limited to the logistics details, and we track every crate, every bullet, every bolt that comes through that door. Which is why I don't take kindly to these accusations. I know every soldier in this unit. The thought that anyone would question their loyalty makes me sick. If you've got questions, ask. Otherwise, stay out of our way.
Watch your tone, Sergeant.
Sir.
One check.
Where should I begin my investigation?
You shouldn't. This is a waste of time. I've already spoken with my men. They haven't seen anything. Tegan's scribes just fouled up the books again. If you insist on questioning someone, go bother Lucia or Clark. I can spare them.
Tell me about the missing supplies.
We're down over 20 crates, if you believe the scribes. All food. Dried meat, Instamash, mac and cheese.
Eating.
It doesn't almost make sense. I could see someone stealing weapons or tech, but our thief goes to all this trouble for a lifetime supply of cram.
Lucia and Clark?
Knight Lucia and Initiate Clark. They were just posted to this detail a few weeks ago. They're still learning their way around, but I'll have them in shape soon enough. If you have to badger some...
Tell me about the logistics division.
I've been in charge of this unit for almost 10 years now. We're a small group. We stick together. And we keep the Brotherhood running.
That's all for now, Sergeant.
Take my advice. Poke around a little. Then tell the captain to let it go. It's not worth your time or mine.
Minimize my game at your own risk.
Mason's orders. All forms of technology should be confiscated or collected.
Copper wire. Copper wire. Could you tell me where... Oh, I'm sorry. I don't think we've met. Knight Lucia, logistics. What can I do for you, Knight?
Well, I was gonna steer shit.
Do you have time for some questions?
Oh. You must be here about the missing supplies. I'm not sure I can be of much help, but, what do you want to know?
What's the security like around here?
It's tight. At least 2 knights and a scribe on duty at all times. And we've got the entire base right here. We don't have much to worry about.
Is there any way to get past all that security?
Well, you'd have to be in logistics. We're the only ones authorized to bring supplies in or out. Then what? Well, there's no way you'd get a full crate of supplies off base. With all the patrols, someone would notice. But... why steal anything in the first place? The Brotherhood provides everything we need. No one here has any connection to the Commonwealth. I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
What's it like working in logistics?
It's not a bad post. Sergeant Gavel is tough, but I've learned a lot from working here. I guess some people take to it and some don't. Like Clark.
Baby.
What about Clark?
We joined the Brotherhood around the same time, about 2 years ago. We've always been friends. Well, until recently.
Why? What happened?
It was after the battle.
The battle?
Battle for the airport. It was our first real combat mission. It was something to see. The Pridwin coming in under full vertebrate escort, guns blazing. We were one of the first teams to hit the ground. Dozens of ferals. We opened fire and cut them down, and hunted the ones that tried to run. It was everything I had hoped for. But Clark, he hasn't been the same since. It's like he's just given up. Since then, I've noticed him slipping off by himself once or twice a day. I never thought much of it, but do you think you could follow him? See what he's doing? His shift should be over in a few minutes. Maybe it's nothing, but...
War tempers the strong and breaks
them. Hesitating to pull the trigger
on
any of the Commonwealth stuff.
You wouldn't be the first.
Can be fate.
It's not much of a lead, but let's see what it
nice.
Takes us.
Thank you. I really appreciate this. You can show me what you got if you're feeling lucky tonight. Ooh, Diamond City, yeah, that's my thing. I flash my style, I show my rings.
I'd just leave that if I were you. With all my manual labor.
Clark.
Excuse me. I'm not on duty. Leave me alone.
Boys a favor with all my manual labor. It's good to be a good.
In my experience, hot shots and big mouths end up with closed casket funerals.
Hope you enjoyed that last number. Yet another breaking story here in Diamond City, folks. I'll bring you up to speed. Diamond City's own Nick Valentine is reportedly investigating the circumstances surrounding former residents of the West Stands. The man in question, residing with a boy he claimed to be his son, hasn't been seen in weeks.
Oh.
Now it seems the
what
whole
are you
story
doing?
May have been fabricated.
I could ask you the same question.
Look, I'm just out for a walk, all right? I'm gonna head back in a few.
So far, refused to comment on the details. Should you happen to spot the man, and believe me, you'd recognize him, don't hesitate to get word to Nick Valentine. Keep that dial tuned to Diamond City Radio for updates on this breaking story. It's another day here in Diamond City, and that means it's easy living.
It's called full stealth mode. But I think he sees your dumbass paladin dance. What it was? Paladin out of the way. Fuck!
survey team said they had collapsed.
What's he doing down here?
Find out, Mom.
Hello.
Something doesn't feel right around here.
Barrels. Damn it. They're under the base. Open fire.
Maybe I'm a fool, but it's fun. People say you rule me with
the moving walkway is ended. Please watch your
hands. Darling, it's great.
Motherfucker's name? Okay, I want to make sure it's the Haltech, not the Haltech. Professional, yeah. At my level.
When you carry this much metal, you tend to stay away from the water. God.
Heard of reaching the door. This is a lot quieter.
It ended when you said goodbye. Why does my heart go on beating? Why do these eyes of mine cry?
All right, brother. Am I supposed to get down there?
Working every day, not a getting much pay. I got a big guy, counter is a pretty good array. But I need a
Your new cock, sir?
Select your targets carefully down here. These automobiles tend to explode when struck by weapons fire.
Hold.
Roger. Holding position.
Some of the movies familiar.
Minutemen are making waves in the Commonwealth. And that's good news for all of us. The latest word is that they've retaken the castle. The old holdout of theirs from back in the day. From everything I've heard, it was no small feat to get that back under their control. There's some real monsters out there in the Commonwealth.
Let's go.
Now that they've set up shop, I'm told the Minutemen will be in a better position to help whoever in the Commonwealth might. That's good to hear, don't you think?
I don't think
one of the greatest voices ever. Nat King Cole.
This is the way I'm supposed to go. I don't want to go the other way.
Sweet.
Thank you.
about your hero when you're at ground zero and crawl out through the fallout back to me. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, you know what I mean. Crawl out through the fallout, 'cause they said this bomb was clean. If you cannot find a way, just listen to
your back to hell.
I'll love you all your life, although that may not be too long. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my loving arms, while those icy weekends keep us free. When you hear me call out, baby, kick the wall out and crawl out through the wall out back to me. You'll be the only girl in the world. Why don't you crawl out through the wall out back to me? Why don't you crawl out through the wall out back to me? Why don't you crawl out through the fall out to me?
Kind of cool. Like a random desk that, some of the shit in the game is.
I want answers, Clark. Start talking. Or else.
Ugh. Someone was bound to catch me eventually. I can't keep this up forever.
All this food. Have you been feeding these ferals?
Yes. It's been working, too.
What do you mean it's been working? Why are you doing this?
It's a long story. I had a friend who was a ghoul once. As human as you or me. But the Brotherhood. The Brotherhood says ghouls are abominations. They all deserve to die. Would you kill him, too? Just because of who he is?
Was he a feral?
What difference does it make? Weren't they all human once? I joined the Brotherhood 2 years ago. In all that time, I never doubted our beliefs. Never questioned them. But during the battle for the airport, the ghouls... they just kept coming. I killed... I don't even know how many. They started running away. But we kept going. I killed them. I killed them all.
That's war.
They,
They were just running away.
That's right.
Why did they have to die? We slaughtered them. Like animals. After the battle. I needed some time to think. I found this place. And the ghouls. What could I do? Report it, and they'd all be killed. Ignore them, and they'd attack the base. I thought, if I brought them food, maybe they'd just stay down here. There wouldn't have to be any more killing. Do you?
So I guess if you're out there,
do you think I did the right thing?
Law, you might want to consider steering clear of Good Neighbor.
Of course not. You betrayed the Brotherhood. You put all of our lives at risk.
The Brotherhood is wrong. If we just kill everything, what are you going to do with them anyway?
We do what the Brotherhood expects of us. We eradicate them.
No! No!
I found this in the ruins.
It's Knight Ryland's holotag. He worked in the terminal with me. They killed him, didn't they? And as long as they're here, more knights are gonna die. I can't be responsible for that. And what about me?
You should turn yourself in.
What? No. You know the cap.
You should turn yourself in.
What? No.
You should turn yourself in.
I suppose so. The captain will never understand. But it's the honorable thing to do. You might respect that, at least. I need a few minutes to get my thoughts together. Go on ahead. The elevator's in the next room. You can use my keycard. I'll be up soon.
Honor for glory!
Worry, 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 I'm so painfully shy.
You never know what you find.
All the kisses.
Why am I the one who misses? Worry, worry, worry. Sorry, sweetie, hobos.
Baby, 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 I'm a fool about love. Maybe, maybe I should go to school about love. When it comes to getting tummy,
I'm quite a dummy.
Worry, 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 worry me.
I'm gonna open the door. Oh, baby.
Shaking the plate. Come on over, baby, come on. We
That was weird. But it worked. For the Brotherhood. Motherfuckers feeding feral ghouls? Come on, son. Get a grip. Go. It's the way there.
Say, Winoni, I was by your house last night, and guess what happened? What happened, Mom? Your grandma was playing the number. Are you just finding that out? What? We found out. Yes, we did. We found out.
At now Victoria.
I've just received word from Sergeant Gavel. Initiate Clark has made a full confession. I gather we have you to thank for it. Clark has been taken into custody, and I've dispatched a patrol team to secure the ruins. I don't think I could have asked for a better outcome. I have some caps for your service. Also, I'd like you to have a piece of armor from my personal collection.
Nope.
Wear it well, Knight.
Thank you, sir. Forgot about the intelligence thing. Oh. Oh, did I catch it in time? Shut up, Dance. Should have just given me 5 fucking likes for how I resolved that mission, you chump.
I've just received word from Sergeant Gavel. Initiate Clark has made a full confession. I gather we have you to thank for it. Clark has been taken into custody.
Nope.
I've dispatched a patrol team to secure the ruins.
Oh,
I don't
we're stuck
think
to
I could have asked for a better outcome. I have some caps for your service. Also,
So, need to go there with the stuff. Alright, so what do I have on the dockets right now? That mission next. Not doing it with Dance. For reasons that I feel should be obvious. And we'll do that. Actually, we're gonna level up before we close this video out. I take level 4 is a pretty big one. I don't know what I'm taking. Pretty sure I need like 40. I don't want that. It's garbage.
Hey,
Winona Harris, folks. Let's hope his grandma got the help she needed.
We don't. I think that's enough for now. Catch you guys on the flip side. This new food.